The crash was caught on the dashcams of two police officers in Florida.